This is the entrance from the lobby. There's like a little media room, like a library room over here. Books and DVDs. This is the unit. Okay, so when you enter from the front door, you have the kitchen immediately to your left. Carpet in the entryway. And pantry. To the right. This is pretty cool actually. I don't exactly know what they call this, but it is like a tile cement with, I can't remember the name of it, but it's pretty cool. Backsplash here. It's actually just paint. And then they put a little decorative foil kind of thing on it. Looks good. I don't see any damage. It's about as far as you can open your refrigerator. Freezer can open all the way. The carpet is in good shape, as well as the paint. a full closet over here with a light. That is not attached, it's just a bookshelf they put there to separate the walls, the rooms, I mean. Yeah, the carpet's in really good shape. Nice fireplace. It looks out into the courtyard. It is open, not enclosed. Another closet here. Oh, water heater and furnace. And you have your bedroom. There's two doors outside of the bedroom. One is a linen. The other is looking like a... I was trying to see if this is an all-in-one unit, but... Yeah. Or that's just the dryer, I'm sorry. I think that's just the dryer. It might be the units where you can wash and dry all in one. I'll have to confirm. You have another patio door off of the bedroom. Again, the carpet looks really good. Paint looks really good. Full closet. The bathroom has that same cool floor on it. Good counters. Pretty cool little sink. Have your shower over here. Medicine cabinet. Full mirror. And again, this is paint. Jetted tub. Popcorn ceiling. I think that controls the heat light. Floor is really cool. But that's my opinion, of course. And I'll just kind of stand over here, go around the condo one more time.